National Park Service arrowhead, and a title, Birch, Aspen, and Poplar in Alaska's National Parks, printed over a picture of a tree with white trunk and yellow leaves.
All of the broadleaf forests in interior Alaska are composed of just three tree species, birch, aspen, and poplar.
A forest of trees with straight white trunks. A tree trunk and a leaf labeled birch, Betula neoalaskana.
Birch, aspen, and poplar look similar, but birch has white, peeling bark and pointed leaves with teeth on the margins.
A tree trunk and a leaf labeled aspen, Populus tremuloides.
Aspen has light grayish-green bark and more rounded leaves that flutter in the slightest breeze.
A tree trunk and a leaf labeled poplar, Populus balsamifera.
Poplar has bark like aspen on young stems, but it becomes furrowed with age. Its leaves are pointed.
A white tree trunk in the snow.
These trees all have light-colored bark that keeps them from getting too warm on sunny spring days, when freezing and thawing cause sunscald injury.
A tree branch with green leaves and cotton-like clumps containing numerous tiny dark seeds.
Aspen and poplar have tiny seeds with a cotton-like tuft that helps them blow far in the wind.
A white tree trunk in the snow, with the snow surface covered by brown seeds and other plant litter. Six small birds are pecking at the snow. A speech bubble says, "Birch seeds, yum!"
Birch has small winged seeds that fall in the winter. These seeds are the favorite winter food of red poles.
A line of leaves that range from large and triangular on the left to small and round on the right. They are labeled birch trees on the left, hybrids in the center, and birch shrubs on the right.
In Alaska, birch trees form hybrids with birch shrubs.
A circular grove of green trees surrounded by yellow trees.
Aspens and poplars spread by roots to form stands of genetically identical trees called clones. All the trees in a clone change color together in the fall.
A river valley with groves of small trees. A treeless plain and mountains are in the background.
Poplars are the northernmost trees in Alaska. They form groves along rivers through treeless tundra.
A light-colored branch labeled poplar bark eaten by a snowshoe hare.
The twigs, bark, and leaves of birch, aspen, and poplar are food sources for animals such as hares and moose.
A clump of tree trunks. The center one is dark and labeled original birch tree killed by fire. Surrounding it are white trunks labeled new sprouts from the base.
All three tree species resprout and grow quickly after fires.
A forest of tall, straight aspen trees with light-colored trunks and shorter, dark green evergreen trees growing in between.
Birch, aspen, and poplar are usually replaced over time by more long-lived and shade-tolerant spruce.
An aerial view of green and yellow patches of forest.
Birch, aspen, and poplar add beauty and diversity to the boreal forest landscape.